Alright, so tonight we're going to make Tammy Lester, our award-winning server Jack Lester's mom's chicken Marsala, not to be confused with Marsala, which we had on the previous menu. This is going to be a rich mushroom dish with kind of a cream sauce. Super nice, so we're going to warm the sauce up in our pan. And it's going to need to kind of reduce down just a touch, kind of become soft enough so we can toss it on our noodles. I'm going to let this warm up for just a minute and check back in a couple minutes.
Alrighty, bubbling away. Looks great. So now we are going to be ready to toss in our noodles. Throw these in. And just stir them around. Full. Rich sauce over the top. This is gonna be a nice hearty meal. It almost makes me wish that we had one more month of winter.
Yeah, right.
But chicken Marsala is good at any time of year. So we're gonna just let that kind of heat up our noodles for just a second. In the meantime, we'll grab a plate and prepare a plating of this. Feel free to nibble on some Parmesan cheese, dude. I always do. All right, handy dandy spaghetti grabber. I feel like this is like the fifth time we've used this in the meal kit. If you can't tell, I think we all in the Midwest here like some pasta. So make sure we toss that around. Some nice chunks of chicken, some beautiful big mushrooms. Spoon, just scoop out a little bit of that sauce. So you want to have that be nice and saucy. All right. So there we go. And if you haven't eaten all your Parmesan cheese already, I'm gonna sprinkle that over the top. And think of enjoying this on a nice day in Mazeppa.